has already the angle to turn to the base because Gonzalez almost has it.
Did you see him there?
Huh? Yeah. Did you? I told him back up. Okay. Oh. And then he has a number. Please call us and we have to pay even 2 hours.
Really? Was he still in the base? You should ask him, was he still in the base?
No.
Okay, well, if he's not still in the base, then he has to back up. Right. Okay, what did I just say? So my thing is, if he's still in the base, then they in the line. If they're not still in the base, then they're back. That's it. That's just that simple. 9 out of 10, a guy like him, he's not proven that he's a steal third base, then they have to. But he started out bad. But that's just bad baseball. Yeah, but doing but that's why I like doing it when you're running the base.
Three, two.